Cheese and bacon quiche recipe. Serves, 6 to 8. Prep time, 20 minutes. Cook time, 1h. Ready time, 1h 20 minutes. Cuisine French. Ingredients. 12 ounces, 340 grams, short crust pastry. 1 tablespoon, 15 ml, Dijon mustard. 6 ounces, 175 grams, 6 rindless streaky bacon rashers, chopped. 1 onion, chopped. 3 eggs. 1½ cups, 350 ml/12 fl oz, single cream. 5 ounces, 150 grams, Gruyère cheese, diced. Salt and freshly ground black pepper. Fresh parsley, to garnish. Instructions. Step 1. Preheat the oven to 200°C/400°F/gas 6. Roll out the pastry thinly and use to line a 23 cm/9 in flan tin. Prick the base of the pastry case and line with foil. Fill with baking beans and bake for 15 minutes. Remove the foil and beans, brush the case with mustard and bake for a further 5 minutes, then transfer to a wire rack. Reduce the oven to 180°C/350°F/gas 4. Step 2. In a frying pan, cook the bacon over a medium heat, until crisp and browned, stirring occasionally. Step 3. Remove the bacon with a slotted spoon and drain on kitchen paper. Pour off most of the fat from the pan, add the onion and cook over a medium-low heat for about 15 minutes until very soft and golden, stirring occasionally. Step 4. Beat together the eggs and cream and season with salt and pepper. Step 5. Sprinkle half the cheese over the pastry, spread the onion over the cheese and add the bacon, then top with the remaining cheese. Step 6. Pout on the egg mixture and bake for 35-45 minutes until set. Transfer to a wire rack to cool slightly. Serve warm, garnished with parsley.